The next network device is a bridge. A bridge operates at the data link layer. What he does is he forwards messages from one network segment to another network segment. So he is used to bridge two different networks that may be using totally different protocols. As he is copying data from one network to another, he can also filter the traffic based on that data link layer address. So again, he is used to bridge two networks.